Good morning, everyone. Welcome back, all my beautiful 18. I am going to do this interview thing challenge, and then I'm going to do more. But for today, I'm just recording this, and then on Monday, I will record more, attach it to the end of this video so that the video is longer. But this came out yesterday. I think it was yesterday. And I keep seeing clips like floating around Twitter, and I don't want to spoil myself by watching them. So I figured, you know what, because I don't have time to do everything in this video that I want today, I figured I'm just going to film this so that it's done, and then I can like watch everyone's clips, and then I'll film more, attach it to the end of this video, as I said. I don't know what else I'm going to do at the end of this video, but we'll figure it out when the time comes. I guess you'll know because the title will be up. So yes, SV19 guesses the pop song. I was about to say P-pop. Guesses the pop song in 1 second challenge. I love these kind of videos because I love to guess along as well. I'm going to presume they're going to be speaking English, but I'll put the subs on anyway.
Hello, everyone.
I'm Ken.
I'm Pablo.
Wait, I'm Justin. Just wait, everyone. Let me turn this down a little bit. Okay.
Then I'm Josh.
I'm Stel.
And we are
SV19!
And we're guessing the song in 1 second.
Okay.
So who out of all of you is the most competitive?
Me.
That'll be everyone.
We're
Josh,
all competitive in a different way.
Yeah.
In our own way.
It depends on the game.
How do you think you're going to do?
Bad.
Who?
Olivia Rodrigo?
What's the song called?
I don't know.
Olivia Rodrigo, Driver's License.
What's the song called? I don't know.
Olivia Rodrigo?
What's the song called?
I don't know.
Olivia Rodrigo, Driver's License?
No!
Olivia Rodrigo, Vampire.
Yes! Yeah!
I've never heard
well
it.
Well done on the first clue.
Oh no.
Okay.
Okay, I don't think I need the subs. They're getting in my way.
I do. I told you I'm going to win this.
Oh no.
Good for you. You look
get
happy and healthy.
I told you I'm going to win this.
Oh, no.
Good for you. You look happy and healthy.
So I'll show you the second clue just for fun. This is some of the lyrics. And then this is the song in reverse. This would have been your third clue.
It sounds scary.
Oh, that's that. Da, 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 da. Song. I think I know the song. I don't know the lyrics. Yeah.
Someone was listening to Olivia Rodrigo's song just earlier.
Yeah.
Really?
I didn't know it.
Oh. There you go.
Sorry, guys. Yeah. Hey, guys.
Jesus. Are you good, Josh?
Wow. Very nice song.
Oh. Nice. It's a very nice song.
Oh. Nice music video.
It's a strong one.
Jungkook. 7 days a week. Seven. I don't know the name of it. I'll be the
nerd. I think Ken was first.
Seven. Jungkook.
We hear that.
I think Ken was first.
Seven. Jungkook.
We hear that everywhere.
Do you?
Yeah.
I think Josh did a cover of the song.
Yes, I saw that.
Can you?
Yeah,
you want to show it?
Seven.
You want to show it?
Show them what you got, boy.
I can remember it. We'll play it reverse, right?
Play it reverse. That's why night after night I'll be loving you
right. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. 7 days a week. Hey, let's go.
Get
hey.
It.
Go. Hey.
Ooh.
Ooh. Jungkook.
I love the energy that I'm feeling from you guys. It's great.
I thought no one's going to be able to score other than me.
Wow.
The confidence.
The competition is fierce. I'm a doll, but I still
want to.
Wow.
The competition is fierce. I'm a doll, but I still want to. I'm a doll, but I still want to.
I'm a doll, but I still want to. Nicki Minaj. collaboration with Ice Spice, I think.
It was.
Oh!
The
you can
first
do it.
Word of the song is Barbie.
I'm a 10, so I pull up. Ken, that's me, bro.
Barbie doll.
No.
Barbie world.
Barbie world!
Yes.
It's probably gonna end up in a tie. It seems like everybody's getting one.
It was like,
Bobby, bitch, if you still in doubt.
And I'm back. Hey.
Yeah, let's do this.
Well,
you guys watched the Barbie movie?
I saw it. Did you guys see it?
Not yet.
We don't have time yet.
We don't have time.
No time.
But you're
maybe
are
next time.
To see it sometime?
Yeah.
But it's okay because we have.
Josh, yeah.
No time.
But you're maybe next time. To see it sometime?
Yeah.
But it's okay because we have Ken.
Yes.
You have your own Ken.
Yes.
We're just trying to find a Barbie.
And Barbie. I'm here.
Barbie of the group.
Hi, Barbie.
Bad Bunny?
It is
Bad Bunny.
Oh. I don't know the title.
Oh, I saw this spot.
My brain is malfunctioning.
Spanish.
That's me. 24/7. Not even kidding.
The title.
Bro, my brain is malfunctioning right now. It's not functioning.
Spanish.
Baby,
I think we won't be able to answer it.
Yeah,
baby.
I just know his voice, but
the title of the song is three words.
Okay.
The first word: who, what, when.
Where?
Why?
Where are you at?
Close.
No, I'm just trying to plug our song.
Number two, not he, but
she. Where she?
Where she goes?
Where she runs?
That's
oh,
it.
Goes. Another point for you.
Wow, another
wow,
point
you're
for
so
me.
Good.
Another point
wow.
for you.
Oh yeah.
He got 2 points already. Yeah. He got one. And 0-0.
Maybe we'll give Josh a half point for doing the 7 dance.
Yeah.
Half point.
Oh.
No idea.
Oh, boyfriend.
It's Taylor Swift.
Boyfriend.
Yeah. No.
Taylor Swift's Midnight Summer.
It's
Midnight.
It's in the Midnight album.
Midnight Snack.
Light.
Midnight Snack.
Summer.
Midnight. It's in the Midnight album.
Midnight Snack.
No, it's not Midnight Ring. It's one of songs from the Midnight album.
That's right.
What's the first letter?
K.
K.
K. It's Ken.
And Ice Spice was featured on this song. Okay. I'll do it in reverse. Are you ready?
Alright.
I know this. I've listened to this.
It's only one
yeah,
word, right?
I've listened to this like multiple times.
Karma! Yeah.
Yes!
Yeah. Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Oh!
Oh, this is
Ice Spice again. This is so weird in a good way.
Weird in heaven, though. Weird in disguise.
This is so weird.
Ooh.
So Pluto and Saturn.
Good CG.
Nice.
Major, right? Pablo, tying it up.
I knew it.
Who are some artists that inspire you?
For me, it's Post Malone.
Of course, Bruno Mars. And Michael Jackson when I was
a
kid.
Michael Jackson. Right now, I keep on listening to Taylor Swift. I think she really writes good music.
I don't really listen to Western pop anymore, really. The only Western pop artist I might listen to is Billie Eilish. My favorite is London Grammar. I don't know if you would call them a pop though. They're alt folk indie, I suppose, pop indie pop. But I don't listen to pop, Western pop music anymore.
Yeah.
So I just don't know anything.
I'm not familiar with the.
It's not that I don't like it, it's just that I don't listen to it.
It's our song.
Oh, it's our song.
Is it also from the Barbie movie?
It actually is from the TV show.
Oh, the Idol. Is it Idol? Our song.
Oh, it's our song.
Is it also from the Barbie movie?
It actually is from the TV show.
Oh, the Idol. Is it Idol?
Well, I think I need to update my playlist.
Title of the song is in this lyric, and it's one word. Whoever raised
popular.
It, Justin?
Dream.
Popular.
It is popular. Oh, I'm gonna have to give it to Justin because he raised it back.
Yeah, congrats.
Oh, okay.
Because he raised it back.
Yeah, congrats.
Oh, okay. Pablo.
The Weeknd.
That's Jenny.
Jenny. Wow.
Ableton is really good.
Ooh. Justin, would you say you're the rule follower of the group?
Not really.
I think so. I believe. Our staff will answer, I think.
Oh, I know that song. Kitty.
Oh, of
that
course.
That was Justin.
Oh, of course.
No, no.
New jeans.
Oh, new jeans. New jeans. My bad.
Five, four, three, two,
super, super.
One. Super shy.
Yeah,
super shy.
Super shy.
Oh, what?
Super shy. Super shy. Super
right
shy.
At the buzzer.
Oh my God.
Super shy.
Super shy. Super shy. Super shy.
Right at the buzzer.
Super shy.
Super shy. Mind all the time. I wanna tell you, but I'm hey.
They shot this with an iPhone, right?
They're amazing videos.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Where did the name SB19 come from?
SB19 basically means sound break. So one of our goals or our aspiration is to break into the music scene and introduce Filipino music and culture to the world.
Yeah.
So that's why SB19, sound break 19.
Yeah. Ken's face.
It's Troye Sivan.
So good.
No.
It's so good.
I don't know.
What is it? Ooh, you're so close.
With speed?
Yeah. Do you want to see the second clue?
Sure. Yes, 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 please.
I'll tell you this. This time the lyric, the title is not in this clue.
Okay.
Let's hear it in reverse, shall we?
No, that's a creepy song. Wow, I really
sleep.
Speed.
When you're late somewhere, you're in a
hurry.
No,
you're in a serious.
It starts with an R.
Rush. Oh my goodness! Why did you keep?
Wow.
This song. I didn't know this is Troye Sivan.
Whoa, hey.
Still. Born into gay.
Oh, hey.
Whoa. Oh, whoa.
Sheesh.
Nice.
What do you think about that dance?
Yeah, it's so clean. The control is unbelievable.
Wow.
Oh, now it's 50-50. Cupid.
That was Justin.
Oh my God, why?
Cupid.
Oh, why are you so quick
on this?
Yeah.
Does anyone know the artist?
Yeah.
50-50.
It is 50-50.
Yeah, it was 50-50 by the question.
Justin gets the point. I'll give Pablo an extra point for
thank you so much.
Just
thank
for
you
fun.
For the flowers. Wow. That song's so big on TikTok.
Yeah.
Yes.
On TikTok. Yeah. All right, we have one left.
This one last question.
50 points.
For 50 points.
Wow.
Okay? Yes. This is a sudden.
The one who answers this question will be the winner.
Yeah. 50 points. I love it. I love how we're rewriting the rules.
I can just like, I'll get this.
Let's give a chance for Josh.
Yeah. I was going to shower. Come on, Josh.
I went first.
I hate you guys. I hate you.
I was first.
Scream zone. Josh.
Endo.
Say it with
you. He won.
Gento.
Josh.
Endo.
Ken's lost.
He won.
Gento.
Gento.
The guy with the red hair looks amazing.
Oh my goodness.
Bravo.
Yes. They're so cool.
Fantastico.
And what was it like filming this music video?
Wow, it was tiring.
Really? How long did it
really
take?
Really tiring.
3 days.
3 days.
3 days.
Oh wow.
So it was a real cave.
Yeah.
We filmed it inside a cave.
It's called a mystical cave in the Philippines.
Yeah.
So you have to take 200 flights of stairs just to get there.
Whoa.
We thought that it's going to be hot, but inside it was really, really cold.
Yeah, because it's closed.
Well done on that
Thank
one.
You so
Thank
much.
You.
So you guys, that is the end.
Josh.
Congratulations.
Unexpected turn.
Yeah, unexpected. Yeah.
Josh, how did you feel when you first heard the beat?
It felt weird to me at first, but I get the hang of it. Last song syndrome. I've been having that ever since we recorded it. It's one of the best songs that we've had. That's why yes. we chose it as like the title or the main track of yes. our EP.
Everyone did a good job.
I love it. Any last things you want to say to your fans?
Yes, to our beloved 18. We love you so much and thank you for the love and support that you've shown us.
Look how beautiful
it
looks.
And see you guys
looks.
Soon. And yeah, see you on our concert. Thank you so much.
I wish.
Love you.
See you guys.
It's too far away
take
from
care.
Me.
Thank you, React, for having us. We'll see you guys soon. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Why, look how smiley they all were in this.
Wow.
I think
thank
that's
you so
it.
Much. It was so
that
fun.
That was so much fun.
Yay.
Yeah.
It was, yeah. Oh, yeah, it was so nice fun. Meeting all of you.
Yeah, I'd like to guess some more songs.
Yeah.
Same though. I love trying to guess songs. It's so fun. They did really enjoy this game. Oh my god. I loved that. So much, so much, so much. I'm like, do I just upload this and then just do another reaction next week? Or do I put this with something? I don't know. Do I just upload this now instead of waiting? Or do I add more? I don't know. I'll make that decision. If there's more at the end of this video, then you know that's what I chose to do. If there's not, then you know I just chose to upload it. But thank you all for watching. I loved this so much. Mahal ko kayong lahat. Mahal ko kayong lahat. I love you all so much. And I'll see you all either in 1 second or next week. Bye, everyone.